Police arrested the man they say sexually assaulted and robbed a woman in Williamsburg, Brooklyn. Investigators say July 25th, 37-year-old Adrian Quarless threw a 28-year-old woman down the stairs, sexually assaulted her, and stole her purse. Police say he used the victim's credit card at a CVS later that day. His charges include sexual abuse and robbery. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.